Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Craig Botwood, and you may have noticed that I have decided to embrace the name Craigie Boy because I have named my YouTube channel after that. Today we are taking you to the Doory and then off to North Basalach, which is all owned by the same farmer. This farm has around 1,300 Jersey cows, and we'll be out in this lovely Scottish weather trying some of them. So guys, just like what you see, remember to click that subscribe button and give this video a big one of these. Now let's go and get Graham because I'm running late. Come on, let's go.
And here comes Graham now. He's only 10 minutes late, but we won't hold that against him. Good morning, Graham.
I forgot Kia was coming.
Hi, Kia.
Hi.
Here we've arrived at the first farm, the Doory, and we have about, let's say about 30 cows here. And we have a surprise guest. We have Kia with us today. Say hello, Kia.
Hello. Hi.
And the Hoof GP.
Think we're going to get radio reception?
Don't know, but if you put the radio on, I can't record.
Yeah, you can, because you're not monetized, that's fine.
I want to get monetized.
Yeah, but it doesn't make any difference right now. Honestly, can you even put that in the...
Oh, it's times like these you learn to love again.
I'm not getting video anyway.
He's meant to be making coffee!
So I'm going to do my usual, make Graham a cup of tea. Oh, doesn't seem fun, but at least I got a cup of tea out of it.
What is this?
Gorgeous day.
Where's my helmet?
Oh, you've left it on the side of the crusher, you know? It was on this side, I think. Bad for leaving his helmet on the side of the crush. You want tea or coffee?
Coffee, please.
Caramel. Huh? Yeah, well, I'd rather you didn't, but it's just a bit they can run about. So the Doory has about 1,300 jerseys, and it's the only cow they deal in here. Very lovely cows, though. Let's get the next lot in. Come on. Come on, girls. Come on. Up, up, up. Come on. Come on, girls. Up, up. Come on, lass. Come on, lass. Go on. Up. Go on, up. This is not going well at all. Up. Go. Up. Go on. Up. Go. I'll be very persistent today. Up. Up. Go on. Up. Up. That's it, girls. Go on. Not get hot, right? Hit the road, lads. Sometimes it's a struggle to get cows in. Oh.
Awesome. Lovely weather.
Love this bit.
Do you want a picture?
Yeah, donkey. No. No. Huh? Are you kidding? Oh, Craig comes round most days. Yeah, exactly. Even he's joining in.
Ah, sure, it's alright, like.
No,
either. No, I was like, come on, up, up. Come on, girls. Come on, that's it, keep going. So you might notice with some jerseys, I'll lift our front feet and put them straight back down. But that's because jerseys don't always have very long front feet. So no point in trimming them. This is at North Borsalick, which is basically another part to the Dury. Graham does most of the trimming here because we don't really need to do any of the front feet. So me and Keir are just going to get in the cows. Aren't we, Keir?
Yes.
I was wrong, apparently I am showing to. Drop the crush. Nice job.
Much easier, isn't it?
It's easier for you, yeah.
A lot easier.
Need a ball?
Yeah. Why is it we're putting a block on this kind of thing?
She's a white line defect on her outer claw. So Graham's putting a block on for me.
Chosen by Shirley Manson of
Don't forget, you can play the last
30 days.
Oh, man.
Just go to the BBC Sounds app and type it.
You'll find compiled
1 hour shows from Ryan Tedder, Moby, Marilyn McCoon, Davis Jr. from the 5th Dimension, and all of this week's shows. Easily there for you. Back to my ears, it's only 1 hour program. Streaming now on BBC Sounds. Next week on this show, Track to My Ears show.
Kia, and Kia get in now, will you?
Yeah.
Okay. Kevin, we'll touch you. Okay, you, I kneel down there. You kneel like where Kia is. Further in, Kia, I promise the Kevin won't touch you.
That's a bit close for me.
Smile. Should we all stand up? See what that's like.
I'll stand where I pose like this.
Alright, stand in.
Yeah.
I'll put you safe, don't worry. I promise you're safe. Ready? Alright. Smile. Look straight at the dot. Smile. What should we all do? Avengers poses. Yeah?
Right,
keep, it's okay, don't worry. Right, what's your Avengers pose? Like a gun or something?
Iron Man.
You could do a gun, yeah. So we'll find the very latest. Well, right, don't stand like that, like you've just thrown it, okay? Stand side on. Right, you doing it? And do your Avengers pose as well. Wait, hold on. Smile! Alright, I think we should have got a gauge in it of that, should we?
Surely. Surely. Hey lads, come on, you should have behaved. You were getting your picture taken there. Cows, eh? Never listened.
Oh, my eyes are shut!
The UK Institute of Customer Services, the number of complaints about...
Oh, no, there's a good one. Here's a
Oh, that's really cool.
How good a photo is that?
Wow.
I look really good in that photo. So another end to a very productive day of 65 cows. And we're on our way home. So for me, he's relentless, isn't he? Just absolutely relentless. So for me, Keeks and Graham, it's a goodbye for now. Bye!